Done good, Henry. Real good.
Where's Karen? The fuck is my wife? Did everything you asked.
Did I promise you that you would see Karen again? Did I say that you would see her alive?
The fuck is she? Karen! Karen! What have you done with her?
Do you really want to know? Because you might not like the answer.
Karen! What the fuck is going on? Karen? Karen,
honey, I'm sorry about last night. I was in a bad mood and you don't deserve to be treated like that.
Well, thank you. I love you so much. I cherish you. I hate it when you get like that. I never want to fight like that again.
Maybe tonight, when we come home, we could make cheeseburgers and dance around like fairy. What's the line? I'm sorry, I don't. What is it?
Can we sit on the couch and eat pizzas?
Eat pizzas, right. All
or
right.
One pizza.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to have two.
We can do one.
Make a pizza. Come home tonight and roll around in jello and breadcrumbs. Well, it's something about pizza, I know. Sit on the couch and eat pizza from pizza place. You know, I said it, we eat pizza.
You're so cruel.
Where is she? Tell me where she is.
Fuck you, man.
God damn it.
What's the line? I want my wife.
Do you know where Haskell Street is? There's a pawn shop. Go there and ask for Enrique. What?
Cut!
Is this cunt's name Enrique?
That's what it says in the script.
Anya!
What?
What's this motherfucker's name?
Oh, Enrique. His name is Enrique. Not Enrique?
He's Hispanic, it's Enrique.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Back to one!
I assume you brought the drive. Where's my wife? Where's the drive? Oh,
bloody hell.
Come on!
What?
I
got it.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right. It's all right. It was just a, you know, slip of the...
Well, I'm not supposed to catch her. I know she's a girl, but if she's gonna run like a girl, I'm gonna catch her every time.
I am a girl.
No, wait a minute.
Okay. Really? Really?
Now,
is this necessary?
Where do we turn?
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Turn right here.
Look, man, they're gonna kill her. That might not mean anything to you, but I'm gonna do everything I have to save her, all right?
Whoa, that is not the gear shift, okay? What the
hell? I'm sorry, mate. This is fake driving. Look, no hands.
Okay, so are we involved? Is she and I, like, involved?
No, not really. I mean, you know, you guys are, play up the tension, just if there was no actual perception.
So we never did it, but, like, we've kissed.
No, I actually think that we did it. We just, yeah, it was a fling. There's just no real relationship.
So no love to sports sex.
This sports sex.
Yeah. Sports sex.
I just got a little carried away. It's all right. All right, you bleed? Bloody hell.
Want it just like that? Let's get Simon in here. Simon! Where's Simon?
Simon? Has anybody seen Simon?
I need to be tough, but I also need sexy. I need that. I need that heat. Okay?
So do you want it to be purposeful or do you want it to be sensual?
Think last night.
I assume you have the disc.
Where's my wife?
Give me the disc.
Cut! Cut, cut! Sorry, not you guys, sound issue.
But that was awesome. Way better than Simon.
All right, let's go back to one.
No. Cut! Nice job, everybody! Awesome, awesome!
I've never done
Brooke, check the gate! Great job, man! Stepping in for Simon! Fuck
yeah,
Simon,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, fuck that guy!
How'd he do,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, fuck Simon. Alright. Yeah, I gotta.
Alright, cool. Alright, 30 minutes, people! I wanna be wrapped and out! Let's go!